Hi, beautiful angels. This is Mystic C from Magic Wins Tarot, and this is your 2021 What is going to happen in your love and work for fire signs. Yes, friends, if your sun sign, moon sign, rising sign is in Aries, Leo, Sag, this reading is for you, friends. Make sure to subscribe Magic Wins Tarot, friends. Click the bell icon if you haven't already. Please subscribe, click the bell icon, and thank you so much if you have already clicked. I know so many of you have clicked. Thank you so much. Many angel blessings. And friends, this is a general reading. It may resonate or it may not, so take whatever resonates, leave the rest behind. Also, friends, this is a timeless reading. You can watch it anytime. I have done it by earth sign, fire sign, air and water. All the other signs are done, so you can check them out. And let us see fire signs. Join us on Insta as Magic Wins Tarot. To buy a personal reading, visit our website www.magicwinstarot.com. I am excited. Let's begin, friends. I want to see what's going to happen for you, Aries, in 20 Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Let's see the theme of the year, Aries, Leo, Sag, for the 2021. Wow, the Lovers and the Ten of Swords. You are ending things, friends. You are coming out of a very, very tough cycle. And congratulations, Aries, Leo, Sag. I think you deserve it. Life has been recently, or maybe this year was extremely tough for you. I know I had been doing your recent monthly readings, and trust me, they were not coming out positive, or rather say they were coming out in a tough way. So yes, you are going to end some tough situations and begin something new. Congratulations. Theme of the year 2020 for Aries, Leo, Sag. Wow, the King of Pentacles. Oh my God, friends, you are going to get a lot of money, a lot of monetary success, a lot of financial success. You are going to get into leadership roles, into power, into career success. Congratulations. And yes, forward momentum. Look at this. The Three of Wands. This year is excellent for you. I'll just keep the cards a bit aside so that they don't fall away. So first things first, 2021 fire signs is your year to come out of a very, very tough cycle. Some of you will be ending a jobless situation, a toxic relationship. You are moving out into happiness, into love, into success. Congratulations. I see that some of you are even scared right now, you know. Like fears are affecting you, like the worst fears are affecting you right now, but they are going to be resolved, friends. 2021 won't be as bad as 2020 for you. The Lovers, yes, you are going to find success and love in your relationships, healing in your relationships. Some of you are going to have choices also in your love relationships, especially if some of you have ended a toxic relationship. You are definitely going to find choice or a new person in your love life. In career, money is coming, friends. Hard-earned money. Yes, it is a long-awaited success for you. Look at this. You deserve this throne. You deserve this victory. And if you are jobless, you can accept. You may find a job in 2021. You may become very successful. You may also... I see money coming your way, friends, and some of you getting promoted or going abroad for studies, because expansion is the theme for 2021. You will not, you know, Aries, Leo, Sag, life is about to expand for you in 2021. Even if it is a bit daring move for you, you will expand and change your life. You are going to travel, relocate. Some of you are absolutely relocating, shifting, moving to new homes, even to new countries, and to new job and to new relationships. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person will be important to you, friends, in the year 2021. So note that down. I also feel a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person is important for you. Let's see your love life, Aries, Leo, Sag, for 2021. Don't forget to check out your October Aries, Leo, Sag, your October horoscopes. I have done them separately. These I'm doing together so that you can have a quick look on 2021. More detailed readings coming soon. So let's see for your love life for the year 2021, Aries, Leo, Sag. Wow, Page of Cups. I told you a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces might be important to the world. The Star, your love life in the year 2021. Aries, Leo, Sag. Wow, the King of Wands. You in your power, friends. You're absolutely in your power, Ace of Wands. Oh my God, this is going to be an exciting year for you. For Aries, Leo, Sag. For the year 2021, their love life. Oops. I do see a very strong partnership coming your way. Yes, friends, absolutely. Some of you are moving out of a toxic relationship or ending a very tough situation or a very tough cycle in your love life. You know, something was not going right in your love life, but 2021 is going to make it right for you, friends. Look at this, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Yes, friends, someone is going to propose you, friends, in 2021. Yes, I also feel you may propose someone, a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person. Proposals are going to come your way out of the blue. This is the romance of a lifetime. This is the love that is destined for you, the one you are seeking. I also feel this person will meet you somewhere away, or they are from another, you know, they are long distance from you, some other city, another country, but there will be a strong connection, a strong there will be a strong attachment and connection between you and this person. And I do see you may connect through work or through your some hobbies. It will be amazing. You know, you may both be entrepreneurs, or you may end up doing common work, you know, something, joint collaborations. Excellent. I do see, friends, this person will be, or this relationship will be, a dream come true relationship for you. Yes, absolutely. If you are already in a relationship, I do see that things will be healing for you. A new start will happen for you in 2021. I also see that there will be a healing that will happen, you know, if you are already in a relationship. Yes, that healing is going to happen at the start of the year. Things will clear, emotions will clear out, and things will settle down and become, you know, things will become clear for you. I do feel you have a deep connection with someone, an intuitive connection, you know, this is a very telepathic connection you are going to share, or this connection, if you are already in this relationship, this connection is going to get even better for you. Congratulations. King of Wands, this is your own energy. So I do feel, friends, like the success will be yours, you know. People, you are going to attract a lot of people in your life in 2021, whether it is in love or friendships. People are going to come your way, and you are the attracting or the dominating factor in your relationships. You are powerful, and I do feel this person is someone, your twin flame, your divine masculine or your feminine. I also feel, friends, this person is someone who is your opposite. So the attraction, the chemistry will be amazing. You both will be perfect match together. And yes, mid of the year, things are going to soar for you. Look at this, Ace of Wands, a new start, a passionate new start. So I see the first half of the year for you, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, is going to be emotional, very telepathic, very romantic, and you know, very mushy and lucid. But the other half of the year is very passionate, very bold, and the chemistry is very high. I do see a new start. If you do not meet someone in the first half of the year, you are definitely going to meet a person in the mid half, you know, middle of the year 2021. Yes. There's a strong chance of someone coming back also in the mid of the year towards you, because they feel this attraction towards you. I do feel you will not be able to trust the person from the past, because you both don't get along well. So people will try to reach out to you, because fire signs, you are doing amazing in 2021. So people of your past will want to reach out to you. They will want to date you again, but you are like, there is a compatibility issue with people from the past. Maybe this Capricorn Virgo Taurus person, there are compatibility issues with someone you walked away from, or you had this Ten of Swords with. That person will try to come towards you, but you may end up having arguments or difference of opinion with them. But I do see that it will not affect you much in the year 2021, because you have already learned your lessons not to trust or who to trust in 2021, friends. So you are going on a super powerful romantic cycle, Aries, Leo, Sag. Congratulations. And I do feel, friends, the person you are going, you know, the sun is here, so definitely your love life, your feelings will be very positive about your lover, your friendships, all your relationships actually. And I do feel, friends, that a new start will, you know, a positive breakthrough will happen mid of the month. Even if you are having some doubts about someone from the past or someone currently you are with in 2021, breakthroughs will happen. You know, breakthroughs will happen. Clarity will come. Love will shine. I definitely feel chances of having a baby are extremely high for you, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Some of you are going to expand your love life. You are going to, some of you are going to definitely get pregnant or expand your family. I also feel, friends, some of you are definitely shift. If you are single, you will be getting married, or if you are in a relationship, you will be moving in together or planning the next stage, like getting into marriage or official commitment. Yes, that is going to happen. See, look at this, the Empress. You are going to meet the match of your life, friends. And if you are dealing with a twin flame, yes, they are coming. Things will move forward. I do see some choices will be there for you, Aries, Leo, Sag. Let us see some love advice for you. Let's see that. And love advice for Aries, Leo, Sag for the year 2021. Then I'll pull you a romance, angels. Then we'll look at your love, work and career. Wow, change. Yes, positive changes are coming your way in your love life. Yes, you are moving out of blocks, restrictions in your love life, in your partnerships. In fact, all relationships. Purity, yes. Stay pure, friends. Don't keep this baggage of the year or the hard feelings of this year. Let them go. Start the year with a positive, pure mind. And thriving. Yes, friends, you are going to thrive in the year 2021. Absolutely no doubt. Your relationships, I do see, if you are already married and have kids, some of your kids may be getting married or getting recognized worldwide. So big success. Some of you may also meet the love of your life for Aries, Leo, Sag. Okay, this wants to come. Express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. And you remember, we started the year with, where is it? The Page of Cups. So go ahead and express your love. If you like somebody, go ahead and make that move, friends. And I also see, friends, worth waiting for. So some of you are actually waiting for this relationship to come into your life or manifest, or these troubles to just go away from your life. Yes, good news, it is going to go away. And what you are waiting for is going to happen in 2021. Congrats. Let's see your work, friends, now. How your work, career, money will be in the year 2021. Work, career. Wow, Eight of Pentacles, six. Money, money, money. Money, money, money. Money is coming your way. And loads and loads of money. Look at this. Aries, Leo, Sag. Work, career. Ooh, Two of Cups. Business alliances, yes, they are going to, Ace of Cups, you are going to start something new, or if you are already working, it is going to expand, friend. It is going to expand. If you are thinking of quitting a job or something, I would say think twice, because whatever you are currently doing, you are going to succeed in it, unless and until it is a toxic work environment. If it is toxic, I would suggest you to leave it. Otherwise, stick to it and keep doing what you are doing. Success is going to be super high. टेन ऑफ कप्स, ओ माई गॉड फ्रेंड्स, येस आई सी सम ऑफ यू आर गोइंग टू जॉइन और हेल्प विद योर फैमिली बिजनेसेस, और यू आर गोइंग टू डू समथिंग इवन विद वेयर योर फैमिली और योर वाइफ, योर हस्बैंड इज रिलेटेड और दे आर इन्वॉल्व एंड इट इज़ गोइंग टू एक्सपैंड, यू नो money is coming your way friends, absolutely your hard work is going to pay off in 2021. I do see you'll be very busy work wise because you have a lot of plans, a lot of collaborations, a lot of deals, a lot of work is coming, a lot of money is coming. I do see that past money which was also, you know, which was not coming towards you will be coming towards you in the year of 2021. I see some, I see you have worked hard even in 2020, in this year. So something is due which is not happening now, but it will happen in the year 2021 for you, Aries, Leo, Sag. Yes, it is money coming your way, like you suddenly getting a large amount of money which was which was supposed to happen this year, but it didn't. So it will happen next year. That promotion, that exam that you need to clear, it is going to happen. Some of you have already started a business, but it's not going well right now. Expect a boom in 2021. Yes, keep at it. Don't quit. Whatever you are doing right now, whether it is studies, education, career, you will be successful. A new success will come in it. And I also see some of you will actually be moving and shifting and starting something very new which is very close to your heart. I would suggest you to watch the reading I have already done. What are your spiritual gifts? You should watch that reading, pick a card reading. It will help you out, friends. I do see offers coming throughout the year. You will keep getting offers for job or opportunities to work or go abroad. Something is calling you, friends. Something is calling you. I see it is a promotion. It is also the urge, the desire to move ahead abroad or in some other city or country. Your destiny is calling you. You have to answer that call in the year 2021 and you will be extremely successful. Yes. If you are a student, I do see partnerships will be very important to you, especially joint studies, joint work, joint projects. You will excel in joint teamwork and all those things. In fact, some of you could be becoming team managers, team leaders, HRs, even I see into you could be doing some money thing, you know, like economics or something. You'll be very successful. I do see past payments are coming in, friends. Money or the luck which was due, you know, your hard work which you have done in the past, it will be rewarded now. You can expect some unexpected money to come your way. I see a large dose of money coming for you in 2021 unexpectedly, but it is something you have deserved. If you are a student, I would suggest you to go for a career where your heart is, which is your heart, your passion. If you do that, you'll be extremely successful. You will in fact find someone, if you are an artist or a musician or you know, a dancer or something, you will find people who will support you in the year ahead. So it is a great year for money, for expansion, but you will be busy, friends. Yes, you will be busy. That's the problem, you know, when you are successful, you will be busy. And I see money and actually a lot of money and success coming towards you. Let's see advice for your work and career for Aries, Leo, Sag. Oops, I got one card. Let's see this. Flow. So let things flow. You are on the right path. Don't doubt it. You are going towards, you know, your destiny. You are on the right path. Expansion will happen. These leadership roles are going to happen for you. They are going to come towards you. Aries, Leo, Sag advice for your work and career. Focus. Stay focused, friends. Yes, you need to stay focused because, you know, right now there is a lot of challenge. Right now you have a lot of difficulties. So you need to stay focused because this is your path. You are on the right path. Don't doubt yourself. And let's see what else. Okay. patience. See, you need to stay patient, friends. I know it's tough for Aries, Leo, Sag to be patient when they already are. So you're very close, friends. Look at this. The bird is still flying. It's not like you are standing still. Ooh, taking risk. Yes, I do see you will be expanding, changing cities, changing offices, changing even your countries, even your work. Big changes are coming in, but you'll be hugely successful also in those changes. Diligence, yes, you'll be working hard. You'll be busy. Busy year 2021 for you, Aries, Leo, Sag. So that's it for now, friends. Please do subscribe Magic Wednesday, or like and share, click the bell icon so you never miss a reading. And to buy a personal reading, visit our website. This is Mystic C Singh. Bye for now.